the smooth, for life.
So I'm Asia J, the founder and creator of Rebel Hue magazine.
And I'm the Real Smooth, the owner of Studio 3.
And so we're here to do the countdown of this year's Summer Issues Editor's Playlist. So in your opinion, what do you think what makes a good summer song?
What I think makes a good summer song is it's gotta, you know, everybody cares about what the beat's talking about. So the beat's gotta be something crazy. I'm not even gonna say it's gotta be hard or it's gotta be, you know, trappish or anything like that, but the beat's gotta be on point. I feel like that's number one. And then, you know, summertime, you know, people wanna be single, it's not cuffing season, so, you know, you might be able to make a song about that, how that, you know, everybody wanna act wild and crazy and stuff like that. So I don't really be bumping too many love songs in the summer. It's more like a I'm turning up the whole summer. I start getting love song-ish in the wintertime as, you know, the days get shorter and stuff like that, so.
So there were 30 songs that was chosen on this playlist.
Yes, and we narrowed it down to 10. We came together, figured out what were the hottest songs for the summer. Some dope artists on here, and so let's get right into it. And number 10 is actually
your song.
My song, so it's the Heartbreaker Anthem. Studio 3, we're just some heartbreakers. But yeah, man, we got to work with, I got to work with some of the models from
the summer issue of the magazine.
Right. So that was a blessing. Beautiful models. And it just helped me form my idea of what I was trying to display with this Heartbreaker song. So yeah, let's get right into the video.
I'm a heartbreaker, right? Promise I ain't breaking no hearts tonight.
Just move.
I'm a heartbreaker, right? Promise I ain't breaking no hearts tonight. Not tonight, not tonight. Promise I ain't breaking no hearts tonight. Not tonight, not tonight. Promise I ain't breaking no hearts tonight. This is something for the ages. Love story writing pages. I just love the face you make when.
Number 9 is Roy Dale, Derrick Lewis. So how did you feel about that song?
You know, you actually had put us on to Roy Dale, right? Roy Dale with the Cala Glaciers. I think that's the album. The album that we heard was Glaciers, and he doesn't look like he's a spitter. Like, when you look at his image, no disrespect, nothing like that, but he makes some dope songs. I like Derrick Lewis. I like that whole album, really, though. I was happy that I got on him because he has a good vibe. He's from Texas, right?
Yeah.
So he doesn't sound like a Texas rapper, but he has that, I guess, Texas vibe with him. He's cool, I guess. Texas artists, I like them a lot. You know, Travis Scott's from Texas, and so they all got that vibe and stuff, so I like his vibe a lot. This one actually doesn't even have a video.
It doesn't, but it really doesn't even matter because the song is just a vibe, and I feel like it's a good party song. It can definitely, like, just start the party. Also, you can, like, listen to it in your car.
Right. Yeah, it's definitely a banger. Definitely a banger. So without any further ado, let's get into this number 9 track, Roy Dale, Derrick Lewis.
Yeah. Can you turn the beat up a little bit? Can you turn it more? Can you turn it more? Yeah. Moving, swinging, zooming, dangerous. That bitch, average. She just go with angles. Yeah. Nah. She just go with angles. Look, look. Moving, swinging, zooming, dangerous. That bitch, average. She just go with angles. Swerving, banging. Bitch, I'm famous. Swerving, banging. I might hit your block today. Yeah. Pull up, smiling, wave. Treat that bitch like a.
And so, number 8 is Towkio Hot Sh, and he is from Chicago and a part of Save Money, which I absolutely love their crew.
Right, it's like Chance the Rapper and Big Miss, right?
Mm-hmm. They have a few others, but I mean, Towkio is definitely on the rise right now.
Yeah, and that song Hot Sh, that's a good summer song. It's like a good top down, you know, on the way to the beach type song. It kind of reminds me of like a Kendrick Lamar, kind of sort of just how that bass he had in there, and not so much the rapping, but he had the beat remind me of something of a Kendrick Lamar song, but then he kind of singing on it a little bit, so it's definitely a good vibe. I like it a lot. I like it a lot.
And then, so, like, as you being a producer, how valuable is a beat to a song, you think? Because the beat is just, you can just play the beat itself.
Right, right. Man, the producer is, you know, without the beat, there's no song. So you can have the lyrics and stuff. You can make a song with no lyrics, I guess, but, you know, it just enhances it. So the producer is definitely is one of the, if maybe not more important than the art, more important than the artist, because the artist needs us, or so to say, producers. I don't want to say they don't need artists, but, you know, like you said, you can just listen to the beat yourself if you wanted to sometimes, so. But when they come together and collab together like this, you get a nice project like what Towkio created, and that's why he made it to our number 8 slot. So let's go ahead and check out Towkio Hot-ish.
World in your palm, you stare at your shoes, never looked in the stars. Heart on my sleeve, shoulder my arm. Ooh, you ice cold, I brush off the salt. Tell me what it takes to get in them draws. Got that slick tongue, talk that sh- make your moist. Come ride that pony till your voice is hoarse. How you drop to your knees, make me praise the Lord. Yeah. Link with your girls and y'all hardly sober. Claim that they bi, but really just bipolar. Most of them can't decide on which filter. Ooh, you need guidance, let me help show your ex girl crazy. You should be careful. I think Cupid hit his bow.
So I hope you enjoyed Tokyo's Hot-ish, and we had to get a cocktail from Blind Tiger Smokehouse. Smoked pineapple margaritas are amazing in the summer.
Yes, I'm not really much of a drinker, but when I come over here, I gotta at least get one of these drinks that are over here because they're so good. I never actually even had smoked pineapple until I was over here, and had it and it changed my life.
Yeah, my sister and I, we put together this recipe book of all the summer favorites. We have like Henny Wings,
yes,
and other like cocktails and things like that, such as the Caribbean Rum Punches, which is really good. So you can get your copy of Blind Tiger Smokehouse. It's available on Barnes & Noble and Amazon.
Yes, you need to cop that. All these infused recipes with alcohol, definitely to cop that. I got mine. Get yours.
Let's get into number 7, which is Gold Link, Fall in Love.
Yes, Gold Link. From one of the DMV-owned artists. He linked up. I think he first hit the scene with, you know, Shy Glizzy on Crew. I think that came out last summer. That was definitely a hot
it
summer
It was played
song.
Everywhere.
Yeah. He even got nominated for a Grammy.
And I feel like with Fall in Love, it's definitely upbeat and it's a vibe. And so he's doing his thing in the city.
Right, and he has that kind of mellow voice too. So he can go on a lot of beats, doesn't sound too hard. Doesn't, you know, he's not talking that all gangster stuff. Being a trap rapper, he's actually trying to make quality songs. So that's good. Shout out to Gold Link. So yeah, let's get into this number 7 song by Gold Link.
Legend,
man. Everybody knows him. If you've seen Baby Boy, you know who Boosie Collins is. Collins is. But yeah, man, this song is funky. You know, like, not in a good way.
Yeah, it's definitely like a vibe, like song that you can like listen to, and the video is just visually amazing with the fashions and
yes.
Tyler the Creator just being very creative and right. different.
Definitely. But yeah, no, I really like the song. This is definitely got a summer vibe to it, all over it. So just when you hear it, you know, when Boosie Collins on, it's gonna sway you. It's gonna, the bass, it's like they got like a plucked bass on there or something that it hits you hard when it comes on.
And it definitely is like one of those like throwback.
Right,
like
throwback.
Sounds.
So it's like, it's for the younger kids and the older. I feel like older people can like it too because, you know, Boosie Collins is on there. He's, older people love him. So it's a mix of new school and old school, straight for the summer with a little abstract with Tyler the Creator on there just to act wild, I guess. Do
so
what he does.
Let's get into number 6, which is Kylie Lucha's After the Storm.
Whatever goes around eventually comes back to you. So you gotta be careful, baby, and look both ways before you cross my mind.
Interesting character. Seen some of his interviews. I'm not sure who he was interviewing. Might have been with Vlad or
MTV. Yes. Vlad.
Yeah. Something
Breakfast
where he,
Club.
Where he can definitely use vulgar language because his interview was full of curse words. Not to say that's bad or anything, but if you're going to check it out, don't watch it with your kid. Because he talks about R. Kelly and stuff like that. And definitely, when I say R. Kelly, you know what runs through your mind. So he touches on that subject, why he don't like him. Or even Trump. But this doesn't take away from his music or anything. If you're a dope artist, you're a dope artist, aside of what you think politic-wise or how you can change the world type stuff. But I think he's from Long Beach, ain't he?
Long Beach, California. That's where Snoop Dogg and E-40 is at. So you already know, just listening to their music, that it would be a similar tune. And we did have an article, too, about him in the summer issue of the magazine as well.
Yes, yes, yes. You should definitely check that out. If you haven't seen that in the summer issue, go back, look into the summer Rebel Hue issue, and read that article about Vince Staples. Get a little more insight about him, and, you know, if he's one of your favorite artists, you probably already know about him, but if you're new to him, definitely read up on him, see what he's about, just not so much the music. But he definitely makes some good music, and
without any further ado, let's get into Vince Staples, Pimpin.
Pimpin.
What you thought it was, nigga? I'm the man around here. Hand down, man down by my grandma crib on the east. Ride round, don't be slipping, don't blood me, cause whole long beach tripping, no cease. Firing, fired up, tripping in the NY fleets. One play, no biggie, up seat. And trade D, keep shit creeping, no. Ice cream trucks, police, stay trying to lock niggas up, folks whacking out the set, so we shot niggas up, no peace, no love, not clicking up, swipe meat, white tees, then a Glock in the trunk, OGs, trying to tell a nigga about the game, but it don't add up, cause the crippin' not the same.
And so getting into number 4, which is Rockie Fresh, another Chicago
artist. I think affiliated with Rick Ross.
Mm-hmm. MMG.
I think we first heard him on, I think, the Rich Forever mixtape of Rick Ross's. I forget what his first song was.
He had This Isn't What You Used To.
Yes, yes.
And that song was definitely a banger, and I just feel like Rockie Fresh definitely comes out with a lot of little hits here and there,
yeah, yeah.
And I just want him to stay a little more consistent, but for the most part, he came correct this summer with CBS.
What, he got that DeLorean in the video?
Yes, the DeLorean. Definitely a flashback from Back to the Future.
Right. Said he came back stunned. You know, he definitely had to drop some money on to get that, because I don't even know if they make those anymore or anything like that. So
they're like a unicorn.
Exactly. It's pushing the male version of a unicorn.
So let's get into number 4, which is Rockie Fresh, CBS.
Check it out.
Shit. Look. Okay, I came back stunned too hard. I came back stunned too hard. Okay, I came back stunned too hard. Get it, I ain't even waiting. If we talk shows, then I'm Ricky Lake, and you ain't on the road, you ain't really caking. And that J-Mo in me, so I'm hella faded. Living life like I already made it, but I still hustle just like I'm broke. Look at me like I'm moving dope. No, young Rock just working, trying to get a team on. Every day I've been in the gym.
So tell me a little bit about Studio 3.
Well, Studio 3, we're a studio based in Gatesburg, Maryland. We got a website, thestudio3.com. On the first page, we got 75 beats up on there. About 40 of them are for free download if you're an artist or a rapper or a singer. If you're a model or need some videography or if anything, you can check the next tab, our portfolio, scroll through that, see some of the work we did, and even listen to some of the mixes we've done for the local artists that we worked with. And if you're interested, and if we've captivated you, then you need to go to the Book Us Now page and schedule your appointment with us so Studio 3 can make your dreams come to life.
We are in the top 3 songs right now of the playlist.
Yes. What, Manny Coolin Monopoly?
Yeah, he's another California rapper. How I came about finding him was on social media, such as Instagram, and I just started listening to other songs from him. He did some stuff with Cozz, who signed to Dreamville.
Mm-hmm.
And so, I mean, he has a lot of good music, and I feel like you should just go check him out.
Right, yeah, as soon as Monopoly comes on, that whatever sound they got, it's dreamy, summer. You know, summer night. This is a summer night song, like, not drinking and driving, nothing like that. End up at your ex house. You might drive past your ex house listening to this song. So
Find a new girl. Yeah, he released this song early this summer, so I feel like you definitely can listen to it all the way through.
All the way through, definitely. So yeah, let's get into this song.
Monopoly, Manny Coolin.
Neck on Rocky. Bitch, ride like Suzuki. Call me Poppy. See, don't fuck with nobody. Back with Shorty. Only real niggas around me. Yeah, bitch, I'm styling. All this money keep on piling. Neck on Rocky. Bitch, ride like Suzuki. Call me Poppy. See, don't fuck with nobody. Back with Shorty. Only real niggas around me. Bitch, I'm styling. All this money keep on piling. Yeah. All this money keep on piling.
So getting into number 2, which is Freaky 45 by Cozz.
Freaky 45. I don't know. He said if I had to order girl, she wouldn't be tripping. So I kind of feel him on that, because I'll be tripping. But definitely a summer song. You know, like I said, you know, when it's summertime, you think you can do anything. You going after 45-year-olds, a freaky 45-year-old at that. So, sounds like he know he got the blueprint of maybe how you can catch one this summer.
Also, too, he signed to Dreamville, and this is his second album, Affected.
Right, and listening to the beat, it got that J. Cole vibe. There's no 808 trap drums in there or whatever, you know, the trend that's on right now with all these Metro Boomin, 808 Mafia producers. Like, this is a soulful record, most so to say, even though he's talking about maybe not soulful things, but...
definitely like a vibe song. I feel like people can just smoke or have right. like a couple of drinks or two to it.
So. Right, right. So yeah, let's check out Cozz Freaky 45.
Sometimes I show emotion, sometimes I show I have none. Deep down my love is potent, inhale my love, get bad lungs. Is this my satisfaction? Not showing no compassion to women. Damn, mama, I wonder if I was a bad son. Cause how I treat them, and then I leave them like I don't need them. That ain't no secret, cause honestly, I really don't. But that's why I'm really dope to these women. But the same reason why I can't keep it close with these women. The same reason that you ain't been in the city in a while. You ain't hit me in a while. I think you miss me and that's why I could be simply in denial.
So wrapping up the countdown, it's number one, Sir Michael Rocks.
Your favorite.
Definitely one of my favorite artists since forever. He is with the Cool Kids, Chuck English, Chicago rapper, of yes. course. And so this song is I See. This summer, Sir Michael Roxy went ahead and dropped off like three different songs. He had Bull Market, I See, and then Ratchet.
Yeah, heat for the summer. So I See is, the visuals are, I don't know if they really go with the song too much, but it looks fun. Look like he had fun definitely shooting that video, so.
Definitely. And his fashions are always just very different, I mean, but definitely on trend, which will fit the component of what an artist of Rebel Hue would be.
Right, definitely. So, I mean, I guess that's why he's your favorite, you know, so all of those things he embodies.
Definitely. So let's get into number one, I See by Sir Michael Rocks.
Everything for the money, I see. Shit change for the winner, I see. Diamonds and whips, I see. Get wrecked if you thinking I'm sweet. Bricks when I look at my screen. Quick, come and look at my screen. I can't hit cause your bitch is not clean. You with a crowd if you seen what I seen. My wrist looking like a iced tea. Bit drip looking like a high C. I poke a nigga like a juice box. Niggas thinking I'll be tweaking, I see. And I'm just trying to do the right thing. I'm just tryna do the ice team. You been lying to your bitch, I see. All you gotta do is get it like me. Double up, nigga, get your money up, boy. It's time. Double up, nigga, get your money up, boy. It's time.
So thanks for watching the Editor's Playlist Summer Edition.
Yes, we had these 30 songs that we compiled and narrowed down to 10 of me and Asia's favorite summer bangers. A lot of vibes, a lot of ups and downs, whether, you know, you maybe got your heart broken this summer or you looking to bounce back and, you know, find you a Freaky 45, you know. So where can they check this out? Where can they get this?
You can download the playlist on rebelhue.com and make sure you check out our blog. We have the latest in fashion and underground music artists as well.
Right, so you heard her. You can check all this out on rebelhue.com, and you can also download the playlist on iTunes as well, right?
iTunes, and we're going to have a playlist up on Spotify soon.
We'll have one on Spotify soon, too. So, yes, go ahead. If you want to stay updated with Rebel Hue, go ahead and like, subscribe, so you can get notified when we drop new videos. And comment down below, you know, maybe it was some artists we skipped over that you maybe think should get some more shine, somebody that maybe shouldn't have been on the list, you know, let us know and we'll look over these and listen to them out. And if they hot, you know, they might make the fall edition come
out
next, right?
Yeah, I'm excited about the fall playlist a lot. So make sure you check this out and thank you for watching.